One of the programs within the Stormwater Institute is the National Green Infrastructure Certification Program.
So the National Green Infrastructure Certification Program is a professional training program for individuals that helps them to obtain a certification in construction, inspection, and maintenance of green infrastructure.
NGICP started as a joint project between DC Water and WEF.
In 2015, we were modifying the consent decree to include green infrastructure to reducing combined sewer overflows in the District of Columbia. We looked around at existing programs and really didn't find a robust local or even national program, and so began the search for a partner and ultimately selected the Water Environment Federation.
So when DC Water decided they were going to install green infrastructure to meet their CSO permits, it was really important for them to know that what they were installing would function properly.
For DC Water, having a trained workforce helps guarantee a better product. The program is focused on training underemployed and unemployed residents of the District of Columbia. So during the construction, we've seen higher quality construction, higher quality inspections, and higher quality maintenance once the green infrastructure has been completed.
I believe this is one of WEF's premier programs and that it's helping to standardize a growing and increasingly important industry, the industry of stormwater, in a way that is meaningful environmentally, socially, and economically.